I think everybody here, they realize the importance of this RPM. You can see quite a number of people coming here because this is the preparation for the region. And IGUD already organized several RPMs in other regions. As an organization, international organization in this region, we have discussed this issue to prepare for this RPM because we think that this is an opportunity for this region to talk about. We can talk many issues, but most will be regional initiatives for this region. That's why the Asia-Pacific Telecommunity also and the member discuss the issue for on regional initiatives, among other, to be submitted to this meeting. Then we expect that this will help for when we discuss in WTDC 17. And this RPM is quite relevant for this moment because WTDC 17 should be actually 18, right? But ITU decide to move it not the same year with PP. This means it's earlier than 2018. And this is the RPM that we have to provide the, to facilitate the preparation before WTDC 17. The other is that after the United Nations agree on that 2030 agenda and set the 17 goals for as sustainable development goals, and this is the first WTDC after that UN. So this is good opportunity to prepare for that. That's why this is important, I mean, this RPM. For us in our ICT sector, we all know that we are this is important to support and to help. This is fundamental for every government to use ICT to implement or trying to implement any policy to achieve the goal, sustainable development goals. I cannot list down all 17 goals, how ICT can help for each goal, but I can give some example. Goal number one is to reduce the poverty, if I'm not wrong. ICT can create job and provide opportunity for those who know ICT. You can, I think you also agree that people nowadays, if you don't have background or knowledge in using ICT, then it's difficult for you to find job. Then in this, if government try to provide more let people have opportunity to have knowledge. So this is linked to another SDG about education, right? Education also, education in ICT, this one. So this will give opportunity. And in the meeting, you see some proposal or discussion about like health. One of a goal also related to health issue. Think about you go to see a doctor, you see the doctor. But if cannot see the doctor, or the this the patient in the village far away, doctor cannot go to see them or him. So if we have the connect to the so we can have the doctor can give suggestion or advice to how to even to the doctor in the remote area how to manage or suggest to for the case. I think even agriculture, if farmer for each goal that we can see all that ICT is very important to help to try to facilitate all the implementation of the policy of each government.